Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. Today we are from Group A. We'll present about our laboratory project. It's about propagation and the status and efficiency of several biological pesticide agents against Colletricum in chili plants. Next. Let me introduce our member group. That is Isanu Iwan Witongga, student number 6, Erika Hutasari, student number 64, Muhammad Aris Setio Nugroho, student number 149, Safira Tasya, student number 171, Ahmad Rudi Fikri, student number 172, Abni Jelang Milani Syuhada, student number 190, Muhammad Hafid Adityawan, student number 202, Muhammad Rehan Akbar, student number 210, the last one is me, Kuliat Memiru Hanikam, student number 243. Next.
Background, chili is one of the mainstay horticultural commodity in Indonesia and has high economic value. However, in chili cultivation, there are many challenges and obstacles faced, especially the problem of plant pest organism, which can reduce the quantity and quality of chili production up to 100% and can even thwart the harvest. Anthracnose is a serious problem for chili farmers because it can destroy crops by 20 until 90%, especially during the rainy season. Based on data obtained from the 2010 BPTPH annual report of Lampung Province, the anthracnose disease that attacked chili plant in Lampung Province in 2010 reached 511 hectare. Farmers usually use synthetic or chemical fungicide to control anthracnose disease. Next. The use of synthetic fungicide, they are not in the right doses and application method, can have a negative impact on the environment. For this reason, the use of synthetic fungicide should be minimized as much as possible, and a substitute for fungicides should be sold that do not negatively affect the environment and humans. One of the use of biological agent for disease control can be an alternative to suppress the use of synthetic pesticide besides being environmentally friendly. It can help suppress the natural development of disease-causing organism. Utilization of Trichoderma sp is expected to help control the disease with a disturbing environmental condition. Biological control using the biological agent such as Trichoderma sp is expected to reduce dependence on synthetic fungicide and can overcome the negative impact of their use for plant disease control in Indonesia. Next.
Chili plant. Anthracnose is in large chili plant is caused by the fungus Colletricum sp. Colletricum fungus can infect branch, twigs, leaves, and fruit of chili. Infection in large chili occurs usually in the fruit before it gets old and after it gets old. Symptoms begin with the pinch of smell, baggage, and slightly provide spot on the surface of the fruit. Further symptoms of fruit streak, dry, root, and fall. The spot are run of converse and develop on immature or ripe fruit of various size. Morphology of Trichoderma sp. Trichoderma has claimed this spores or thick old exceptionally spores and can survive in unfavorable environment, which are generally found in the miscule of old colony, location in prickly and sometimes terminal. General root, hyaline in color and smooth wall. The ability of Trichoderma to produce chlamydospore is an important aspect in the sporulation process. Will Trichoderma asexual reproduction use colonia for ganjar 1999?
Ingredient and methods. This practicum was carried out the Plant Protection Laboratory at UPN Veteran Yogyakarta. This practicum will be held in April until June 2021. Material and tools. The material were used Trichoderma sp, Colletricum sp, large red gel, corn medium, plastic, ruler, petri dish, laminate, red lamp, fire, stove, cork grill, knit, dry, wire, plastic, label, marker, ruler, and lighter. Okay, propagation of Trichoderma mata SP on PDA medium. This media was made taking 2,000 grams of potato extract and then add 20 grams of gelatin and 20 grams of dextrose. The result obtained of our 1 liter of media. The medium was sterilized by autoclave at 121 hours. Propagation of Trichoderma mata SP on PDA medium was carried out by pouring the medium on a plate dish after red ring followed by inoculation of Trichoderma fumi from parent culture. The purification is carried 2 hours or 4 days after inoculation of parent culture by taking a small piece of parent culture fumi using tweezers and continuing to attach in the new sterile PDA medium covered by red directly and the result position contamination test.
Okay, the next one is antagonist test. So antagonism test was carried out between Trichoderma and Caryatricum to find out which isolate had the greatest inhibitory power. The inoculation process is carried out in sterile laminar airflow and remains free of contaminants. The media used was PDA in a 9 cm diameter petri dish, and the sample of the fungus that was tested was Caryatricum. Divide the media in the petri dish into 2 parts by placing the spot as the inoculation placement point at a distance of 1.5 centimeter from the end of each cup, planting on one side and planting pieces of the fungus Caryatricum and the other side by attaching Trichoderma SP. The culture of the plates was observed every day by measuring the diameter of the Caryatricum that was pointing towards Trichoderma. This test was carried out with 8 Trichoderma treatments with 3 replication and to observe the development of the Caryatricum, 3 replicates were used as control. The results are obtained whether there is an effect of the growth of Caryatricum whose growth is inhibited by Trichoderma. Next. The third one is efficacy test on chili fruit. Utilization of Trichoderma is expected to help control the disease without disturbing environmental conditions. Biological control using biological agents such as Trichoderma is expected to reduce dependence on synthetic fungicides and can overcome the negative impacts of their use for plant disease control in Indonesia. This application is to see the effectiveness of the secondary metabolites of Trichoderma, which were developed. The media used was PDB media for the growth of Trichoderma. The secondary metabolites of Trichoderma, the test was carried out by starting with sterilization with alcohol on the surface of the chili, dipping the chili in a solution of secondary metabolites of inoculation, Caryatricum into the scar. This test was also carried out with other treatments, such as the use of antracoal treatment. The test was carried out with 3 repetitions. The inoculation process is carried out in humid place, mainly by inserting the chili into a tray line with wire and containing moisten cotton. Observations were made every day by looking at the symptoms of disease that arise in chili.
Okay, and the last one in plantation, practical implementation is growth power speed test. Similar to the antagonist test, the grow rate test was carried out in more detail. One on the each types of mushroom, therefore one type of mushroom was planted. Each cup, the observation were met every day by measuring the lengths of diameters of the mushroom area that was bred. Next. This is a result and discussion. The table of colony growth observation result. Discussion. Antagonic ability of Trichoderma sp can be seen in the data table. From the data, it can be seen that the antagonist abilities of the isolate test varied in their abilities. Where the isolate tests were still relatively low, presumably caused by the relatively slow growth rate. The growth of the diameters of fungi Trichoderma sp is said to be low because the growth of the fungi Trichoderma herzanum is very high. Namely, on the third day, it has reached 19 millimeters. So that it can inhibit the growth of the fungi Phytophthora sp with the percentage of antagonist 68.93%.
When next the personal colonies, the more antibiotic of pathogenic fungi so that the percentage value of antagonistic is higher. The low growth rate of antagonistic fungi is thought to have an effect on the antibiotic substance produced by Trichoderma sp, become less effective in inhibiting the growth of the tree fungal isolate. The fungus Trichoderma herzianum has a competitive mechanism and is able to produce the enzyme 1,3-glucanase and chitinase. If the body of this antagonist is tested for pathogens, it causes an increase in the antagonist population resulting in suppression and a decrease in the pathogen population and causes the ability of the pathogen to infect also decreases. Next. Okay, the result of observation and calculation of the average radius of Colectotrichum in the in vitro antagonist test starting from day 0 to day 3 can be seen in the table 3.1. The test was carried out with Trichoderma sp, which is also known to produce growth hormones such as cytokinin and auxin. Organic materials as carriers of biocontrol again have multiple benefits because apart from being carriers, there are also a source of nutrition or food base for biocontrol agents.
Okay, so for the next result in discussion, Mycelium coleotrichum in antagonistic test of competition for growth, space, and nutrients. Competition occurs when there are two or more microorganisms that directly require the same source of nutrients. The fungi Trichoderma and coleotrichum were tested in one medium. This test is to see the level of competition and the level of survival of test sample materials, namely to win carbohydrates, proteins, essential amino acids, minerals, and microelements such as phosphorus, magnesium, and potassium. Vitamin C or ascorbic acid, some B vitamins, thiamine, niacin, vitamin B6, carbohydrates, and sugars have a role as a carbon source to produce energy and also for the biosynthesis of carbon compounds, so that these compounds are needed by the two test samples. Next. The ability of the antagonist of Trichoderma ISP tested with relatively low result, with the lowest mean colectricum mycelium radius being tested with UPN 17 isolates and Trico KA isolates. For the next effectiveness, LPT2 and LPT13 isolates. Meanwhile, other than that, it is less effective because it produce the widest radius, namely LPT1, which is thought to be caused by the administration of synthetic chemical pesticides that can affect the ability of antagonistic fungi. According to Sundari 2014, the faster the growth of fungal colonies, the more antibiotic substance are produced to degrade the cell walls of pathogenic fungi, so that the percentage value of antagonist is higher. The low growth rate of antagonistic fungi is thought to affect the antibiotic substance produced by Trichoderma sp, become less effective in inhibiting the growth of the three fungal isolates. Trichoderma sp has antagonistic ability capable to of producing secretory enzymes, antibiotics, toxins, space competition, and nutrients to inhibit the growth of pathogenic fungal colonies. Next. Okay, so for the next result and discussion, this was the table 3.3. Post-harvest products, especially chilies that have high economic value, of course, after harvesting are prone to anthracnose because the storage area is too humid, which encourage pathogenic fungi to appear. Based on this, it is necessary to look for environmentally friendly alternative control of disease causing pathogens in post-harvest rice. One of the most widely developed disease control strategies is biological control, which leads to the utilization of potential microorganisms as biological control agents against pathogens that cause anthracnose in large chilies by applying secondary metabolites of antagonistic microbes.
Okay, based on the results of observation showed that with the application of secondary metabolites from Trichoderma ISP, in each treatment, Trichoderma was able to give a delay effect on the onset of anthracnose disease. The presence of the secondary metabolites from the fungus Trichoderma sp on the planting media can slow down the contact and penetration of pathogens on large red chilies. Because of the metabolites of the antagonist fungi have already covered and reduced them with substances in all places, so that the pathogenic fungi must be able to penetrate the secondary metabolites of the antagonist fungi to obtain space and nutrients. Due to the obstruction of the germination site of spores, the growth of pathogenic fungi can be inhibited. Next. Okay, in conclusion, propagation of Trichoderma sp, this can be done with PDA, PDB, and core media. The results of the colony growth of the patient practicum showed that the faster the growth of the Trichoderma sp, the more antibiotics are produced. In the antagonist test, the treatment of the Trichoderma sp is able to inhibit the growth of the fungus Colletotrichum when compared with the control treatment in vitro and in the scoring of anthracnose disease in large red chilies that were applied. Secondary metabolites could delay the onset of disease. Okay, next. That's all from our group. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.